Her knuckles were pale with tension. Treadles's pulse accelerated. "I should like a detailed account of your doings since your return to England," said Talbot, "and a thorough report of all your dealings with Lord Bancroft." Treadles's heart now thumped. In the softness of the chief inspector's tone, he heard a new conviction. This woman made for a brilliant murderer. Charlotte Holmes inclined her head. "I shall furnish a complete narrative,"